Well, 15 years ago, my youngest brother was diagnosed with full-blown AIDS. And it is a virus that you can live with. We watched over him. We helped him with his medication and exercise and good water and what have you. And today he is, it reversed back to HIV. So he's HIV positive now. So it went from full-blown AIDS to HIV positive. So you can live with it, but you need to be tested. And tested often if you are sexually active. So you can live with it. Okay.